गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स कंटिन्यू एक्सरसाइज 5B, क्वेश्चन नंबर 13। फाइंड द स्मॉलेस्ट रैशनल नंबर इन ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग ग्रुप। हियर आल्सो वी आर कंपेयरिंग पार्ट सी, -2/3, 5/-6, -6/5। वी कैन सी डिनोमिनेटर इज नेगेटिव, सो वी विल मेक इट पॉजिटिव। सो 5/-6 will become -5/6, and after that we will take out LCM of denominators, that is 30. And when we convert into equivalent rational numbers, and my dear students, do you remember how do we find numerators for equivalent rational numbers? Yes, we hide the factors of denominator from the factors of LCM and then multiply the remaining factors by the numerators. Numerator for -2/3 is -20, -5/6 is -25, and -6/5 is -36. Now, which is the smallest numerator here? Yes, -36. So -6/5 is the smallest rational number. Question number 14. Write the following in descending order. A part: 5/7, 3/7, 5/2, and 3/4. Because all the denominators are positive, we will take out the LCM, that is 28, and then we will find the numerators for equivalent rational numbers. Those are 20, 12, 70, and 21. Here we need to arrange in descending order, so the greatest we will take first, that is 5/2, which is greater than 3/4, which is greater than 5/7, which is greater than 3/7. B part: 4/3, 3/7, 3/9. My dear students, if any rational number is reducible, we can reduce it. So we will reduce 3/9 by 3 and we get 1/3. After that, you know how to solve it. LCM of 3 and 7 is 21, and numerator for equivalent rational numbers will be 28, 9, and 7. When we arrange them in descending order, then 4/3 is the greatest one, which is greater than 3/7, and which is greater than 3/9. Thanks for watching.